This is a first text decoration. This is a video on some of the samples of our works. Can take you around different designs from stucco, marble effects, and other designs that can make your house look aesthetic. This is our stucco work, stucco designs on the sit out. You can see the glazing effect, glassy effect. Through it, you can see the buildings outside of this building. Glassy effect on it. Now, this is some of the samples, gold has been painted on the POPs. To separate it, the flower effect from the main conics. Okay, let me walk you around. Okay, this is a pillar with a mineral gold on the edges. You can see this mineral gold with a shiny effect on the edges. This is one of the rooms. This is the color of one of the rooms. This is the door. It has not been painted yet, but there's a little effect on the door here. You can see it here. This is stucco on the door. You can see the glazing effects of the stucco on the wall. See that glazing effect. So then after, the door will be polished and it will give you a very beautiful door. This is one of the rooms here too. Second room upstairs. Okay, now let me walk you down so that you see some of the sample downstairs. Okay, let me take you to the parlor downstairs. This is called intarsia. It's gold polish. This is also our gold on conics. You can see the gold. Okay. I'll tap you. This is a television stand, a TV stand, polished with our mineral stone on the wall. You can see the shining effects. Stucco on the dining with a glazing effect. You can see the effect on the wall. This is a mineral stone on the pillar. Okay, and see the shining. Getting down with the mineral stone down. That's the look of the dining. You can see our stucco on the door there.
I'm not looking for human nature, I'm looking for the kingdom nature. I'm in the world, but not of the world.
Many people have died out of what I call stupid ignorance. What do I mean by that? The woman that died in my street the other day, what killed her? Your BP was high.
Okay.
And you went to church, faithing that, telling yourself that God will defeat the devil that you need to be high. Is that not madness? She was walking, not even dancing to give up when she collapsed. That was the end. Meanwhile, this is what you could have stayed at home. Take care of yourself. Next Sunday, come back and give this to me.
Those that know their God shall be strong and do explode.